The minute I brought it out of the box to show the kids, their reaction was incredible. They were cheering. They loved it. They thought, wow, look at that robot. What can it do? Can I play with it? I don't think they had ever seen a robot like it before.
For them to be able to put in code to see how Marty would react instead of having just a sprite on the screen, it gave them instant feedback if their code worked or not.
I've got pupils aged from 7 to 13, and most of the technology they're using arrives as a sealed unit. Their computers, their phones, they never see inside them. So this has been a really good learning experience.
I knew a bit of coding already, so to use it in like a practical sense and then to be put against other people who knew some experience was quite nice, because I was able to see like where I was at in terms of skills, and I thought it was really fun.
Super easy to get started. The app is very user-friendly.
Younger pupils really enjoy getting Marty to interact one unit with the other, so they like to hug, they like to play football. The older pupils want to teach them to dance.
It got them using different skills, particularly in math, something that you don't always think about, in that they were estimating. So they'd plug in a number for how long they wanted him to dance, so time, or how many steps they wanted him to take, and they would estimate how far he would move.
The kids absolutely loved having a chance to get to use it, and it exceeded every expectation I had as a robot.
It's loads and loads of fun, and even if later on you can buy Marty, I'm gonna go and get one and just have fun at home with him.